Welcome back, viewers. Today, we're diving into the world of smart spending choices and the importance of instilling value for money in our kids. Join us as we explore practical strategies to help children develop a mindset of thoughtful spending. Before we dive into the details, let's understand why teaching kids about value for money is crucial. In today's consumer-driven society, it's essential to equip our children with the skills to make informed and responsible spending decisions. Now, let's explore some practical tips for teaching kids about value for money and making smart spending choices. 1. Distinguish between needs and wants. Help children understand the difference between essential needs and discretionary wants. Teach them that needs are things we must have for survival and well-being, while wants are things we desire but can live without. This distinction sets the foundation for thoughtful spending. 2. Comparison shopping. Teach children the importance of comparing prices and features before making a purchase. Encourage them to research and shop around to find the best value for their money. This can be done online or by visiting different stores, allowing them to develop a habit of making informed choices. 3. Consider long-term value. Help children understand the concept of long-term value. Teach them to evaluate the durability, quality, and usefulness of a product beyond its immediate appeal. Encourage them to think about whether an item will provide value and satisfaction over time. 4. Set spending limits and budgets. Introduce the concept of setting spending limits and budgets. Help children allocate their money for different purposes, such as saving, spending, and giving. This teaches them to prioritize their expenses and make conscious decisions about how they use their money. So, what are the benefits of teaching kids about value for money and making smart spending choices? 1. Financial responsibility. By instilling value for money in kids, we nurture financial responsibility. They learn to be mindful of their spending, make conscious choices, and develop healthy financial habits that will serve them well into adulthood. 2. Wise decision-making. Teaching kids about value for money empowers them to become critical thinkers and decision-makers. They learn to weigh the pros and cons of different options, consider their needs and priorities, and make choices aligned with their values. 3. Building savings habits. Understanding value for money helps children develop a habit of saving. They learn to set goals, save for meaningful purchases, and delay gratification, building a foundation for financial security and future success. 4. Empowering life skills. Value for money is not just about financial choices. It's about teaching kids how to evaluate options, make trade-offs, and prioritize their resources. These skills transcend financial decisions and empower children to make sound choices in various aspects of their lives. And there you have it, folks. Teaching kids about value for money and making smart spending choices sets them on a path towards financial responsibility and informed decision-making. By implementing these strategies, we can equip our children with valuable skills that will benefit them throughout their lives. Thank you for joining us today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Together, let's raise financially savvy kids who make smart spending choices. Until next time, happy value-conscious shopping. Thanks for watching.